if you came out tonight prepared to have a good time. I must say last night, a fine time was had by all. But so far, I think you look even more promising. As you'll have gathered by now, this evening's show is a little different to the shows that I've performed here before in Birmingham. Before I came out this time, I had to think about what to do. I thought about the last show and, I don't know, did anybody come to the last show? Yeah. I couldn't work out quite what to do this time. I was thinking, I could have a bigger cage or what? How do I update the show? How shall I update the show? What changes have there been in the last couple of years since I was last here? I thought about it and I decided masturbating on stage wasn't for me. Decided that one would be best left to other people. Who could probably do it much better than me anyway? I thought maybe I should throw in some rapping, and then I thought, no, you tried that about 10 years ago, it didn't work then. Why should it work now? I don't know, I'll just actually go out and concentrate a little harder on what I do best, which is singing. So I hope the songs that I've chosen to sing this evening are going to be to your liking. They're definitely some of my favourite songs. I will get back to them now. This is a track from the 70s. Hopefully most of you will know it. It's called Ain't No Stopping Us Now.
from the recent past. This is by a very hip outfit called Soul to Soul. This is called Back to Life.
Thank you. See you.
somebody told me. Desperado. Why don't you come to your senses? You've been outright and fainted for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one. I know that you've got your reasons. These things that okay, do we have any old soul boys out there? Soul boys and soul girls should remember this one. It was by the Doobie Brothers. It's called What a Fool Believes. Do
very much. Well, I was right. You guys were a lot more fun than last night. You lot are really up for it, I think. Okay, this next song got a very good reaction last night. It was an adaptation of an old song from 1984. And I'd like your word that you'll help me out with this one, yeah? Because it is an extremely hard song to sing. It's an old number of mine, and it goes like this.
Story. People say that you're no good for me.
house lights up, a chance. Any chance of some house lights? I'd like to see you people, actually. Finally, I can see you all. Hey, you're not the back there, okay? It's funny, for some reason, the people at the back always seem to be having the best time. I don't understand. Not by much, mind you, not by much. Somewhere in here, there should be a party of people over here somewhere. Some of my mates from London are in. You can tell them, they're the ones that are pissed out of their heads. Alright. Another number that takes a bit of exercise from you, I think, is called for. This is a song that was a hit. Believe it or not, this is about 4 years ago now. A song I did with a lady called Aretha Franklin. It's called I Knew You Were Waiting, Robbie.
Like a bird in the night, and a whisper that's all.
next song is something I need your help with. It's very long, it's very strong. It's called Freedom!